Oh my goodness, they're down here fighting. Who beefing? Who fighting? Who this? Is he fighting with the girl he was just dancing with? What up, everybody? Welcome to my channel. This is Elijah Sims TV, and I am Elijah. And today I'm playing The Sims 3. I got these remotes. Today I'm playing The Sims 3. Because I still cannot play The Sims 4. Y'all, I am livid with these people. I used to be able to chat with them, like live chat or phone call. Now it's literally through email. And every day a different person is emailing me asking me for the same information I just gave the last person. I feel like it's just a tactic to stall me out. But anyway, I'm going to calm myself down. And y'all will hear some background noise because my daughter is out there watching TV. And I am not going to close this door because I need to keep an eye on her. Today, we are here with another Sim because, I don't know if I said this before, but Vanessa in Sunset Valley is corrupted. The save file is corrupted. So it's very glitchy. I cannot travel on that save file. And yeah, that's what's happening. I don't know what that's about, but it doesn't surprise me really with The Sims 3. The Sims 3 is so intricate. It's so much stuff going on, so many moving parts. And then I added mods on top of that. So I know that there's still some little, you know, there's going to be some issues with something. So we are here with Edith Tate. This is my new Sim that I am going to be starting a new legacy with. This is going to be the great, 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 great grandmama of Bridgeport, because that's where she lived. Yeah, we're in Bridgeport and we live in an apartment. So let me just introduce y'all to her a little bit. I don't know what has happened, y'all, with my game or whatever, but for some reason, all of a sudden my Sims game has been lagging. Sims 3 has been lagging more than ever, like slowed down way more than ever. Like when I was playing before, like, yeah, it had a little lag and stuff like that, but it was not as laggy as this, and it did not take as long to just do stuff. Like, just for my Sims to walk up to another Sim, it has been taking forever. And I don't know if all of my problems are stemming from switching from Origin to the EA app. I swear, if they didn't make me do it, I would never have done it. But for some reason, the Origin app that I had kept constantly making me, kept on saying that I could not access anything until I switched over to the EA app. Y'all, I'm not going to be ranting this whole time, but man, I am real upset about this. Okay, so this is Edith Tate. Edith Tate is an Aries. She likes root music. She likes Lobster Thermidor, and her favorite color is blue. She has a good sense of humor. Other Sims laugh at your Sims jokes more often. Your Sims jokes strengthen relationships more than normal. She loves the outdoors. Your Sim is always in a better mood when outside. Your Sim can perform outdoor skills like fishing and gardening better than most other Sims. She's a kleptomaniac. Throughout life, your Sim will be prone to swipe other things. It's genetic. Friendly. Your Sim's friendly social interactions are accepted more often. Your Sim is a good listener even when others repeat themselves. Born saleswoman. Your Sims items will generally sell for more money at the consignment store. Your Sim will build a reputation faster than the other Sims when selling items at the consignment store. And your Sim, oh, that's too much. Your Sim is more likely than other Sims to get positive feedback at the consignment store. Okay, the reason why I have that too in Kleptomaniac is because she is trying to work on buying a house. Right now, we have nothing at all except the clothes on our back, this sleeping bag, this chair that she stole from the last place that she was living at. She bought this we purchased this. We were mad about it because we trying to save up a lot of money. She also have this music box that she got from her grandmother's house, and this that she got from, well, from her grandparents' house, and this old camera that used to be her grandfather's. So, yeah. This is Edith. Oh, and Edith is a cup purse. She's in level 2 of the criminal career. She has 2 logic skills because she got to stay ahead of the police. She got 3 athletic skills. She needs one more in order to get her next promotion. And 1 cooking skill. She doesn't really cook like that. And I think she got to be to work at 1. Yeah, it's 10 a.m. She got to be to work soon. Alright, I'm gonna have her change into her clothes now because. Can we close the music box? And then sit it back down? Okay. Now, this is her career outfit for now. I'm definitely gonna change it up, but it is nice to have her looking like almost completely different from her original self because she's a criminal. She don't wanna be noticed. She's going to be going around town doing a bunch of stuff. But I am going to change that outfit. Oh, she off today. She ain't even got to work today. Oh, cool. So we going out. Go here and... How about you go here and change your outfit? It's 12. Let's invite one of our friends out. Let's invite some friends out. That's my bestie right there. You want to become good friends with Vladimir? Okay, let's see where Vlad is. Let's invite him out. Let's go. Wait, I'm right here. We can go to Wylon's Haunt. Wylon's Haunt? Let me see. Or what time does it? It doesn't say. Okay. Let's get there. If she wanna buy a motorcycle, she's gonna save up to buy a motorcycle and a house. Or motorcycle before the house. And then some type of house. We here. Is he here yet? Oh, we can also dumpster dive. We could do some dumpster diving. But that's not klepto to dumpster dive. It's stuff that people threw in the garbage. Is he here yet? Yeah, there you go.
Johnny Safasim, Z. E.B. Juxipto Madrid Bomb, Ribby Wibs, Yablarko, Booby Tuna Rex.
Zorby, Sneed, Raklaka.
What is this? I don't know what building that is. We can't go in there, obviously. Maybe it's an apartment building. And then go here. Hopefully he follows you inside. Oh, play with Vladimir. Let's do that. Come on, Vlad. Come on, come play. So you're just gonna stand outside and then burn? I said, what are you doing? Oh, he just played her back there. I don't know if y'all saw that, but she went to give him a high five and he played her. That's funny. Come on, I'm trying to shuffle with you. Win a game of shuffleboard. Let's try. We do want to go see a.
Oh, Oscar, do you go?
a scammer. I'm gonna just call it a scam. Because you never get your fortune told. Oh, she should become a fortune teller. Like an actual, like get the fortune teller, the crystal ball and stuff, because I have that. I hope I can win a game. And then I'm gonna make friends with Moxie, because she's trying to have 8 friends. She got 7. We gotta have one more friend. I'm trying to get all of these done before, like, I'm gonna try to do this wish-based. Kinda. There's certain things I won't be changing, like, I won't be, changing her career. We keeping that. Yeah. I mean, pretty much not changing her career. Oh, he cute, too. Apollo Bloom. Who is this? Ace Wild. Ace! You know what? Maybe you should get... I don't know, because Ace is a little off. But, Vanessa married Ace, and now I'm missing Vanessa. I'm a little upset. I don't know what's happening. I don't know why this keeps happening to me. I've been such a loyal Sims player. I barely play other games. Barely. Come on, let's see if we can win the game, girl, before you pee on yourself. Did you win? No. So you just done. That's so stupid. You're supposed to play until you're done. I don't want you to pee on yourself, though. Oh my goodness, they're down here fighting. Who beefing? Who fighting? Who this? Is he fighting with the girl he was just dancing with? No. Okay, I think he was dancing with her. Who is he fighting? It is he fighting with the chick. Wow. Oh, I can join the brawl? I don't know them, so I ain't gonna start. And then she beat him up. And then she beat him up. Ace likes me. Ace likes me. I'm not asking him to turn me. I don't want to be a vampire. At least not yet. Oh, really? It's time to be kicked out? Bro, you messing up my whole thing. Like, this story thing is not even... What is happening? Yeah, get up and talk to me. And then I'm gonna play shuffleboard with Ace. Then she gotta go home and eat and take a shower. Okay, I had a great time out. He should have had a great time out. You can leave, sir. Since you got an issue. I didn't start the fight. That girl started the fight. Alright, it's a whole lot of negative energy happening out here. I think he might be the problem. Ace is too hungry to play. Damn, she about to just go home. She off work tomorrow too, so she gonna do the working out and stuff sometime tomorrow. Look at how her skin glistening. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna go home. She attracted to him. I think we about to have another wild family. That would be so great, though. It's just not gonna be with Vanessa. Okay, we are home now. Okay, so she gonna use the bathroom, clean this up. Oh no, that's not what we're doing. Okay. I wonder if I actually take pictures with this camera. I'm gonna put it in my inventory. and see. She got this little credit card over here that she, I'm going to assume that she's, oh, wait. Open, what's in it? What? I could put stuff in it? Even my tummy just said, huh? I can't put this in my inventory, though. No, but I can put stuff in the credit card. Ah, nice. Put that in there. Ah, put that in there, too. Nice. Did not know that. All this time, I just thought it was decoration. Okay, let's see if you can take a photo. Yeah, you can take photos. View photos. Any photos in it? Nope. Okay, so take a shower. Oh, I probably shouldn't show this. I probably should put the mosaic back on. Oh, my goodness. Oh, see? Okay. She did have a little cover. Because my Sims have they got a detailed body. So that, like, when they wear certain clothes and stuff, it don't just look weird. But I took the mosaic off, whatever. Oop. Okay, boom. She has changed, and now let's go to sleep. Alright, in the morning, we're gonna get up, probably have some salad, work out. Probably work out before we have some salad. I don't know. But I'm gonna see y'all in a moment. Alright, she up, she working out, she need to get that other point, and then probably shower, and then read that book. Let's fast forward though. Let's try to get her through this skill. Let's get it. Get it, girl. Alright, she got her point, so now we gonna have some, you know what? Let's just have green salad. Save the autumn salad for dinner. I really don't know the difference between salads. But use a toilet, take a shower. Oh, you didn't even get smelly. So why don't you use a toilet? Wash your hands and brush your teeth. Chat with him. Read that book. I wonder what Ace does for a living. Because when Vanessa married him, he joined the science career. Scientist career. I wonder if she could swipe a bed. I don't know if she can swipe a bed. Let me get at least one more logic skill point. Because if we're being honest, most of the police are not going to have buzz them in. She gonna be a real people person. But still a criminal. Who is this? Is that the boss? Oh, you show up and now you need to go. Friendly hug. You better not do something to my... Are you about to go to sleep? Oh my goodness. He sleep. Doing his little V's in my pink sleeping bag. I picked this sleeping bag out for myself. And you just gonna come over here and steal it? It's 6 p.m. and I still ain't got this logic skill point. I really should just like go out. She should go out. Okay, so let's stop doing that. Alright, and we about to leave. And he gotta leave too, if that's the case. Where are we gonna go? Oh, we wanna do shuffleboard. We wanna win that shuffleboard, so. Wogan, let's go. Everybody gotta leave if I'm leaving. Get out of my house. Yeah, I think she eating my bad quality nachos from the other night. They bad quality. Maybe because it's bar food. Maybe she ordered them. But I ordered nachos and never got them bad boys. Okay. Yeah, give me that drink. Give me that. Give me that. Sail on. So I can go play the game. Oh, no.
Darpa, Shishna.
Finish drinking it. Oh, she can drink and play the game at the same time. Yay. I wish they could talk and do stuff at the same time. The multitasking in Sims 4 is impeccable. Sometimes too impeccable because, like, come on now. You probably didn't do what you're supposed to do. I'm trying to win a game at shuffleboard. Learn Wogan's sign? I will. I'll ask him. Literally nobody wants to play shuffleboard. How is she ever going to win a game if she only playing by herself? Alright, well, let's work on the friendship thing. Yes. There you go. You're welcome. Honey, you had enough. Alright, we about to go home, and about to go home. It's late, we got work tomorrow, we need to study a little bit, and it's late, we hungry and sleepy. Alright, yeah, we going home. Oh, wow, closing time. Good time to go, and then go home. Alright, it's 5:30 a.m. You gotta be to work at 1. This is gonna be a disaster. But, we gonna make it happen. Yeah. Okay, so she feeling falling sick because you actually are sick.
Ah, Tutalong, Nishimana, Upsnamina, Nushkalaraf, Mooplock.
Okay, so eat some green salad. And then read the logic book. We gonna take a rest. I'm a little upset that we gotta make some money. We gotta figure out a way to make some money. It is hilarious. Like these face masks. How are you reading through the mask, ma'am? Is that what's taking you so long to get this skill? Okay, she got her skill. Now we about to do this, take a little nap. Then we got stuff to do tomorrow. I should probably save. I'm about to save right now. Okay, so her sink is broke. She just took a little nap. We about to see if we can get Ace out on a town somewhere. There we go, the Aquarius. Let's go to the Aquarius. Hopefully he says yes. Like, bro, I've been waiting on you. I know you feeling me. And I'm feeling you too. So let's go on a date. Oh, yes. Here we go. Sure, sounds Real? Like fun. Let's meet Nakata? There.
We're rocking them.
Ma'am. I'm not answering no calls for nobody. I'm about to go meet my future man. Okay, so we done met up with Ace. I am feeling his jacket and everything. Look at her outfit.
Good tip.
Unistem.
Diabolus. Your peepa. Des du chesty.
Lina Blanca,
Torbi Flex, Astipo Hamdawal, Aftero,
Krigo Granu, Griakana Papu, Chulabaka, Nufta,
Duja
Exto, Bourgeois, Sla,
Liashi Maku, Kriabali Kanstu.
Go here with the group. We about to try to see if we can sneak in. Oh, she just walked right through. Okay, so friendly introduction. Bro, what is happening? Did he just leave? He left. And I'm tired. Dude, this drink just lagged all the way until my freaking... Well, I'm gonna leave, too. Alright, well, I'm gonna cut all this out. I'm gonna wait until she is ready for work in the morning. See y'all in the morning again. By the time she get downstairs, her carpool will be here. It's crazy. Yeah, carpool right there. You could have just gotten the carpool. Why did I even do that? I'm telling you, we gotta move out of this apartment. We need to move into a house. We might even move towns. Ooh, it's dumpsters right over here. I'm gonna be dumpster diving after work. We need stuff. Alright, so she's at work. She's conspiring with her accomplices. Her mood is not good. Her athletic is great, though. Okay. Let me see. What do I need? Oh, that's it. Just my mood and... I make $26 an hour? Dang. That's a lot of money. I mean, you know, for her low level and criminal activity. Oh, that builds my... Do a side job? Even crooks can multitask. Doing a side job can help you earn a little extra cash. Ooh, let's do a side job. Okay, so we back. She should be on her way home. Yes, go home. Oh my goodness, it's gonna take forever for her to get in the house. She didn't get a promotion today, but she did do some stuff. I think I'm in this video right here because it seemed like it's getting a little long, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you hit that like button. Please, please hit the like button. And make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so that you are notified every time I post another video. Sometimes I'm super consistent and I post like 3 times a week. Sometimes I don't post for like 2 weeks. But that all depends on how my game is functioning. So, with that being said, peace. I hope you guys are having a great day.